Hey everybody, day 14 of 31 days on how to radically change your prayer life. Pastor Ed Taylor here from Faith and Victory Church, and today we're talking about praying with the understanding. Now yesterday we talked about Paul writing to the church at Corinth and telling them that he would pray with his spirit and he would sing with his spirit. Well, Paul also said that he would pray with the understanding. See, praying in the spirit is prayer where we pray by the unction of the Holy Ghost joining together with us and praying out other things in other tongues and with the heavenly prayer language. But praying with the understanding is the people praying with their known language, praying out of their own heart, praying out of what they know in their own mind, and making requests before God and bringing things before God that they understand exactly what they're asking for. So today our journey is going to take us to the place of praying with the understanding. Now join me tomorrow for day 15 as we go forth and get into another subject matter on the line of prayer. But today you're going to pray with the understanding.